Go.
My name is Cheryl and I want to preach. See, what God tell you is right. God loves you and he don't want y'all to die. He gives y'all spirit and he gives y'all everything. God, he doesn't take. He can take you to church every single day. And when he tells you to go to church, you're listening to him and we love you, Jesus. But we don't want you to die on the cross again. But you should die on the cross because you're just right. You're sharing your blood and no one should ever start messing with you. And Jesus is around us. And I say amen because I know I'm not standing on a stick. I'm just telling you. I'm a grown man and stuff. But I'm just kidding, y'all. But we still love you. It's just a prank, y'all. I'm giving y'all a prank. But this beach is not, it's not a prank. You stand on, it's just a stool and a brick.
And what about Jesus?
And Jesus loves you. If he did something to you, you should obey. Next time obey your parents and never be bad. Because y'all want to get hurt. It's not gonna work. Y'all never gonna get hurt, but y'all gonna get hurt.
Go ahead, finish Jerrell. Finish talking.
And everything that you love is Jesus.
Hallelujah. Take
Satan out of your house.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
Take him away.
Hallelujah.
Take him away.
Hallelujah.
Take him away.
Come on down, Holy Spirit.
Take him away out of your house.
Yes, yes. Get back, Satan. Get back right now in the name of Jesus.
And everyone, you better close your doors.
Hallelujah.
You better open the door and close your doors.
Yes.
Put this in. Close your doors. So he can get on, he never comes back in. And he is our, and Jesus is our Lord, our Father.
Yes.
And he's everything.
Yes.
He gives us speech. He gives us everything. And we're all smart. We're not dumb.
No.
We're stupid.
No. Hallelujah.
We're not anything. We all smart, but our brain is giving us something that we know. So Jesus, he is telling you that you can read because Jesus gave you everything that you can do. But you need to stop being bad and stop being disobedient. And thanks to my granny, she knows everything that I say. My grand is a nice guy, my son. I don't want them to die and be crying because I really miss them.
Okay, say bye.